And wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was, I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit to be much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chenlit? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey. Hey, the deal's off, you hear me? The deal is off! Give her back! Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no, no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it down! Shut down the machine! Now do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna? No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret. For almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is.
He
branded himself as some sort of penance.
Sure.
Didn't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's
girl.
Starting to put his story together.
Wipe away.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, wipe the brain adapts.
I should know. I
live
it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born. And I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to
what
be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all
you're not...
that has gone before? Wipe your slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away. But in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Stop.
It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother.
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 Smother. Smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. I'm both.
I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so. Thank you.
Anna?
Anna? Is that you?